A very happy Friday to you. I'm Lindsey Boetsch with a check of your forecast. Today, 103, so that heat still sticks around. Sunny skies, those winds out of the west at about 5 to 15 miles per hour. Tonight, our low drops down into the mid to upper 70s, 76 under clear skies. Those winds out of the west at 10 to 15 miles per hour. Tomorrow, that heat, it's not going anywhere anytime soon. Unfortunately, 100 degrees and sunny, those winds out of the west at 10 to 15 miles per hour. Very slight chance for a pop-up shower tonight and into tomorrow. If any areas do see it, it won't be a measurable amount of precipitation, just a very slight chance. Tonight is the do or die bowl, the west versus the east. It's coming up. It's going to be hot. We have pushed the game time back an hour to 8 p.m. Still 90 degrees, though, when we kick off, those southwest winds coming in at 6 to 12 miles per hour. As we kick off that second half, 86 degrees, so it's still going to be very warm out there. The gates do open at 6:30. We hope to see you out there. Our steamy forecast Saturday is very hot as well, 100 degrees. We have a heat advisory until 7 p.m. on Saturday. And check out these lows, still in the mid to upper 70s. Sunday, 98 degrees. By the time we get to the next work week, it's still going to be very hot. 99 degrees to kick off your Monday and Tuesday as well. Wednesday for your 4th of July, we're back in the triple digits, as well as Thursday. So please drink lots of water and stay safe if you're going outside. Have a great day.